earth and sky formation. We know actually there is nothing there as sky above, but we appears is something is there with a white blue color, etc. That we calls it as sky. Then based on Raman effect, we know the white light from the sun undergo deflection at particles there in the sky, and it comes back towards us, this blue light, because most of this blue light possesses small wavelength and it easily deflects from the particles there and comes to us, so appears sky as blue. Actually this is related with the Raman effect. But let us see what Veda says. In Rigveda Mandal 1, 159.4, Rishi Dirghatama says, the sky and earth formed at the same time. So they are brothers, like brothers. Both these formed at the same time. Then it possesses its own living beings, because on the earth a number of living beings are living, and in the sky also there are a number. So both possess its own living beings. Then it says the rays of the sun, that means light rays, separated it. Now also it is separating. The light rays are separating these two. That means actually there is no sky, like a solid sky there. The light rays undergoes deflection and come back to us. That is what modern science says. The same things Veda says. It says the rays from the sun, the sunlight contains several type of rays, and some rays, that is the blue light, is responsible the formation of the sky, or that separated earth and sky. So both are same, saying the same thing, modern science and these Vedas are saying the same thing. They explain how this earth and sky are separated by this rays.